So now we are discussing the select function. We know that select function is the part of pull and select, and which is the part of line discipline under data link control. So talking about the select function, we know that pull and select work for the primary and secondary. So select work for the primary and secondary also. So here we are having the primary station, which is having the full control on everyone. So there are few secondary, which is secondary A, secondary B, and secondary C. So these are the three secondary system which are under the totally control of primary. So primary will say when to send, only then they will send. So primary is having the complete control. Now here we are discussing the select function. If primary want to send data, it tells target secondary to get ready and receive. This function is called selecting. Now we assume that this one is the primary, it is having the secondary C. So primary want to send the data to secondary C. Now primary will send a message to secondary that select. Select means, are you ready? I want to send the data to you. Are you ready? So selecting someone out of A, B, C, primary is selecting the C so that primary can send the data to C. And primary also want that C should reply with the positive acknowledgement. So here you can see that we are sending the select message. So this is called the selecting. So here the select mode is used when primary device has something to send. If primary is having some data and it want to send to a specific system like suppose secondary C, then this select mode will be used. So select is a mode by which the primary send the data to the secondary. So this whole process is called the selecting. Now primary alerts secondary by select frame to know whether secondary is prepared for receive. So now one message or the frame is sent from primary to secondary. Here we can see that the primary is sending the frame, and this frame is called the select message. Select means it is just asking from the secondary, are you ready? Should I send the communication or the data to you? So this is the select frame, which is sent by primary to the target secondary. Target secondary means it is not sending to all ABC. No, it is only sending to the C, because primary want to communicate to the C only. So here it is sending the select frame to the C. The one field of select contain address of secondary. Talking about this particular select frame, this select frame is having one field, means there is a specific portion which is called the header that contain the address. Means in the select frame we have the address of C. So this select frame will be going only to the C station. It will not go to A or B. It will be directly going to the C. So we can say that this timeline is for the C only. And here the select frame will reach. So this is only because the select field contains the address of secondary. This frame is available for every device because multipoint topology uses a single link. We know that the primary is connected with all the secondary with the single line. So here there is only one wire. And if we are sending this select frame, then this select frame is visible to A, B and C. Means this select frame is going to all, but in the select frame we are having the address. So first of all the devices will match their address. If the device A match the address, it is not matching, it will discard it. B will match, it will discard it. C, it will match, the address is matching, it will take that frame. So select frame is available to all the secondary station, but everybody will discard who is not having their address. But who is having the address, they will take it. The select frame contains the address of C. So here C will take that frame. So we can say that each secondary device check address field. If any device recognizes, then open the frame and read the data. So the meaning is that every secondary is going to check that particular address. We know that the address is not matching with A, so A will discard it, address is not matching with B, B will discard it, address will match with the C. So the address which is placed inside the select is matching with the C, so only C will take it and open it. So this is how the things are working. If secondary is aware and running, it return acknowledgement frame to primary. So now the primary send the select frame to all the secondary. All the secondary receive that frame. In the select field, we are having a address. Now address is matched with the C. So now C will check it. If the C is awake, awake means he is alive. Now he is ready and he is running. So it will reply back with the acknowledgement. We know that ACK is the positive acknowledgement. So positive acknowledgement is sent back to the primary that yes, I am alive and I want to receive the data. So this positive acknowledgement is sent to the primary by the secondary. Now primary is aware that secondary is ready because of the positive acknowledgement. So again, primary will send the data now. So from the primary side, they are going to send the data. So this way the primary is sending the data, and in between secondary will send the acknowledgement. This acknowledgement is treated as the positive acknowledgement, and positive acknowledgement means I am receiving the data. So this is how the transmission is going between secondary and primary. Primary is sending, secondary is receiving, and acknowledgement is sent. So this transmission will end whenever primary will send end of transmission, EOT message, or there is some disturbance in between, just like the packet loss is going to happen and the three times packet is lost, then primary will stop. So this way the primary and secondary work. The main important thing under the select is that whenever primary has something to send to a specific secondary, then we use the select function. Now we'll discuss the pole function.